at the line of scrimmage, bounces it, spins off the tackler, powers his way forward. That is a 10-yard gain on first down. Jack Tyler, the best tackler in the ACC, finally brings him down.
Shell is talented. He runs hard. He runs behind his pads. Watch the first hit right here. He lowers the shoulder and spins right off of Kyle Fuller, who is a complete football player for the Hokies on defense. That's just a great job of a young running back turning his body, lowering the boom, and then continuing to go north and south.